Right quick before the video, guys, don't mind the background. That's just my PlayStation. It's not static. And sorry for the whole voice not being very loud right now. My throat kind of hurts. I'm like really sick. So I'm just so sorry you guys can't hear me as well in the video. Just hope you guys enjoy it anyway. What's going on, YouTube? We're gonna go ahead and pick the maps for this colossal event, as I want to call it. That's a sort of a name. Again, guys, thank you all for the support on these videos. They really mean a lot to me. And just a heads up, we finally got our eighth player, so it is definitely going to be all colossal members, which is awesome. I like seeing them beat against each other. I accidentally didn't start my recording for the first round. Sorry about that. So the first round, shoot house twice, cargo and shipment. I went ahead and did a dummy bracket to make sure I'm not pulling grand finals. I will not pull them maps until it's grand finals, and they won't be repeated either. So as of right now, I pretty well had to just pull out 12 maps. I've never pulled maps first before, so I just hope this turns out the way it is. So, I should keep going now. Sorry, you guys missed the first round. That's round one. Shoot house, cargo, shipment. Alright, and for the loser, we're gonna have a hill match. Now, this is loser round one. Wow. Shipment and Hill. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and do the winners. We get a Hill for the winners bracket. Alright. And cargo! So, the winner's definitely gonna have. Now, they're not gonna have food upgrades. That's crazy. Or perks. Wow, that's nuts. We're gonna go ahead and do loser semifinals or losers round two. Another hill match. Jeez. We have to pick more maps. Let's see. Shipment. Wow. So whoever gets whoever moves on in the loser bracket is gonna be maybe on the same map. This is crazy. Winner semifinal. Shipment. That's good. We're gonna go ahead and do a loser grand final here. Cargo. That's gonna be tough. So word to the warning. Everyone, when you play on a gunfight map, there's no perks and there's no field upgrades, which means it's like that silence and stuff. So you know that's kind of crazy. And literally all the loser finals is hill shipment cargo. So there's no field upgrades. They're literally gonna have to be bone dry. Wow, loser bracket is not where you want to be. You can't run dead silence. You can't get extra perks. That's insane. That is absolutely insane. You do not want to be losing wreck. So we got Alex, Jacob, Shade, Divix, Oaks, K4, and Afro. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and pull the names and I'll make my predictions. This tournament's gonna be a little bit different setup. Sorry, excuse me. What I'm gonna do is after each round, I'm gonna do the top 5 plays and give out my predictions for the next round. So I hope you guys enjoy this little change in motion. Let's see who gets, this will be on Shoot House. GG. She gets to play on Shoot House. Who will she go against? Afro. Alright. So, GG and Afro get to redo Shoot House for their match. Again, I'm still getting an order, so sorry if you don't get the map you don't like. Sorry. Shay gets Shoot House. Goes against Alex. So Alex and Shay get to face off on Shoot House. Alright. It's getting pretty close here. What are we gonna have? What are we gonna have? Cokes is on Cargo. Who's he gonna go against? J4. Again, guys, just remember this is a friendly match. I don't know, one gets mad at each other. Huh. Alright, so that means Jacob and Dylan will face off on Shipment. Guys, I'm excited for this. So, like I said, we're here and we're gonna do some reviews. Predictions. So round one predictions. I'm saying Gigi's taking Afro and Shoot House. Let me go over the rules real quick. The rocket launchers are shotguns. No kill streaks. You can use specialist streaks, which means you can use extra perks. Only field upgrades available is the last two, which is the EMP drone and weapon drop. But everything else goes. Whether you're running a ride shield, whatever. No claymores and bouncing petties. That was the last minute decision. I forgot about those. So Gigi's taking round one. She is against Alex. She knows. Shay versus Alex. It's gonna be tough. Alex is gonna go there. That's gonna be the match. That's gonna be a good match. I'm gonna have to stick with Alex and Shoot House. I mean, if she can use her own gun, I don't know, it might be different. Tokes and J4 on Cargo. I'm gonna have to go with my boy Tokes, because he's on my professional COD team. Well, I don't wanna say professional, but he's on my COD team, so I just gotta stick with my Tokes. Jacob and Dylan, and that's a match. Jacob versus Dylan, that is gonna be a match with Shipman. That's gonna be one to watch. That's probably the match of this round right here. One of them's gonna go to a loser bracket. Like, that's nuts. Literally, that's what you want. Like, if you're a small time player in this, like, this is Afro's first tournament. That's a matchup you wanna see. You want to see one of them guys go to the winner bracket, as long as you can stay in the winner bracket, of course. You don't want those two in the semifinals. No way. You want them in the winner bracket fighting for their life. So that's gonna be the match. That's a big star. So you guys be prepared for that one. My prediction for that one. I have to be Jacob. He's my captain. I gotta stick with the brothers. Jacob. I only think Jacob only because he plays this game longer. Than Dylan does. Dylan usually streams, so make sure you follow him as well on Twitch. Yeah, it's called It's Nimix. But yeah, he plays Siege more, so I don't know. That's just a tough one. It's going to be a good match. So, that's my predictions. GG, Alex, Tokes, Jacob. I could be wrong. And, you know, sometimes I hope I am wrong, but it's just, I like seeing some different things, you know, I like seeing different people in there, so, I don't know, we'll find out. It's going to be a good match. All of them's really good matches. But definitely going to be a match with these X and Love. I'll have his link maybe in the description link on his match for his YouTube and maybe his Twitch, just to shout him out. We gotta get him some followers and love. We finally got the game. So thank you, Afro, for joining the tournament. However, let me explain. Just because I didn't pick people in my predictions doesn't mean I don't like you. I like all of you. I love all of you. So. It's just based on how many tournaments I've seen him play in and how many times I've actually watched him play. You know, I'm taking Jacob over Dylan just for the sole fact that Dylan doesn't play the game as often as Jacob. But when it comes down to first-person shooter games, I mean, it's a toss-up. I mean, I could be wrong on the take on Dylan because Dylan's still a very good first-person shooter. Tokes J4. I see Tokes play more often than I see J4 on this game, so I'm just taking Tokes. Shane and Alex, that's a toss-up. That was a toss-up. That one can flip either way. I've seen Alex beat some of the bigger players that have been in the tournament. Alex and Shane have been in my tournaments almost since day one, so I mean, that's just a toss-up there. And I'm taking GG over Afro just because Afro just got the game.
God, oh my God, this map. Oh shit. Oh shit, where the ATV's at? Oh shit. Long, so. I'm fast fierce in this bitch.
This is
oh shit. Oh shit.
Tournament.
Ah, fuck.
I feel like there's gonna be some good plays. So.
Alright, go.
Hope you guys like this video. Let me know what you guys think in your predictions, you know? Let me know. I'd like to hear them.
Do you already for it?
Someone got root for Afro a little bit, you know, he's a new guy. Let's give Afro some love, man. You're welcome to Colossal. He's our Apex player. You don't see him very often because he's Apex. Now you can see him. He's been out of the Call of Duty scene for a while. Maybe he was a part of Colossal like, in a bigger way, so he got the game. But thank you, Afro.
That GTA got that driving skill, yes sir. Getting this bitch fuck out the way. No, bitch.
But if you guys like this video, again, let me know what you guys think. Who's gonna win?
Fuck.
If you want, go ahead and give me your full page if you can win the tournament. First round, before anyone even plays.
Fuck out the way.
And let's see who you got. Let me know, please, because I'm super stoked for this one. As always,